Your Windows PC is booting up so slow that it makes you want to cry. The annoying thing is that you have tried all the tips given in hundreds of YouTube videos, but none seems to work. And interestingly, you had paid a fortune for this PC you found online. In my own case, it was a HP Z420 workstation. Oh yes, I can relate. It's already 16 seconds and I still do not even have a splash screen. Then finally it appears, but the thing is damn slow. It's 36 seconds and at this point you are already being cooked up. And finally Windows 10 screen appears, but then... It still took
3 days later
for Windows to properly boot up. Come on, it's 2023 and no one should really go through this pain simply because you want to boot up your PC to enable you to buy a train ticket online. Help is here. You see, the troubleshoots you've tried on YouTube does not seem to work because your Windows 10 operating system is obviously installed on the mechanical HDD drive on your PC. What you need is an SSD. You see, gone are the days where the SSDs were really beyond the reach of the ordinary person. And believe me, bro, these SSDs are up to 15 times faster than your regular HDD drives. For me, because I wanted something pretty decent, I picked up a 512GB SSD on Amazon. And I have included a link in the description if you want to check it out. Installing it was pretty easy. Popped out the HDD, could not wait to break loose my SSD. Thereafter, popped in the SATA and the power cables. But then, I decided to still keep my HDD. In this case, I can get the benefit of installing my Windows 10 Pro on a super fast SSD while still having the 1TB storage space of my HDD to enable me to store my regular files. Having done that, it was time to reinstall my Windows 10 operating system. I would state here that if you have important files on your old drive, please be sure to back it up before performing a fresh installation of Windows. So with a USB stick, I went ahead to install Windows on the SSD drive. It took the speed of light for Windows to load necessary files, bro. And a few minutes later, Windows 10 Pro finished cooking and my solid HP Z420 workstation was almost ready for the ultimate boot test. Except for one thing, my installed HDD drive was nowhere to be found. But then, with a few clicks, this was easy to fix. Do make sure to check out the link in the YouTube card. I have included a video to show you how to fix this. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the results. If this worked for you, please make sure to click on the like button and consider subscribing to my channel. Until I see you again, peace.